So one Sunday afternoon, I got up and put this stub axle, and it rolled, and I didn't have shoes on. I fell on my foot, and it wasn't too bad then, but the next day it was killing me because I'm a diabetic and my sugar was high too. So they had to spend a few weeks to try and bring the sugar down. Yeah, they told me that the apology was on and everybody was all excited. And yeah, I saw it on the TV at the hospital there, and they brought tears to my eyes too, because I started thinking about my my grandfather, George Bowen, when he was brought up from Proserpine, only about 12 years old, and that was in 1903. And my grandmother, my mum's mum, she was brought from Chiligo across, and some of them went to, I think, Karanda and Yaraba, and she was brought up to Hopewell. Yeah, I thought about these old people, how they sort of, you know, felt. My granddad always spoke about how he was brought up here and how some of them tried to run back to Proserpine, go back to Proserpine, you know, only got first cooked down. My grandmother, she hardly spoke about it, only now and again, you know, when she felt sort of comfortable. Yeah. To hear it from a top person, you know, top man in Australia, say sorry, well, that meant a lot to our people. It meant a lot to me too, because I've had my non-Indigenous co-workers that we used to work at in the station with, well, they rang me up and said, just look, we're there for you. But I knew they were there all the time, you know.